In this module, we're going to look at why assessment and testing is important and indeed necessary for our English language learners. We'll go on then to look at how we can use the results of those tests to help shape our future teaching objectives before dipping into the world of exam English. So let's begin with assessment and testing.